continuation of my my lingerie review. And so today I'm gonna be reviewing this lingerie from Shein. I love Shein lingeries and I love Savage Fenty. I've done a few Savage Fenty reviews. And so can we take a moment? And I appreciate this. I mean, this was something else. It took me quite a minute to figure out how to put it on. And it has all these cutouts that are crazy. I mean, look at that. Okay. So, I mean, I love the fact that it's very, very different and unique. And so I am styling it with my favorite clear Azealia wand shoes, you know, sort of to make it look like I'm not wearing shoes. Okay, because usually you wear this without anything. And I have my particular gold gemstone necklace and, you know, gold and cloth earrings and particular gold and emerald ring. And my 14 karat gold necklace, actually I'm wearing it as a bracelet, and of course my satin gloves. And I decided to style it with blonde and dark hair today to pick out the, you know, because this is black, so I think, you know, gold will sort of, you know, break off the solid black color of the whole outfit. So what do you all think? And I am doing the review in my sunroom beside the swimming pool, because it's warmer here. As you can see, you have all these windows, and so it is quite very warm, so it is comfortable for me instead of upstairs or down here in the enclosed room where the AC is too cold. But anyway, so this is the look for today. Let's talk about the outfit and how comfortable it is. It is a one size, and so when you get one sizes, one size fits all, they tend to be very, very big on me. So this is a little bit bigger than I would have liked. I would have loved it if it were very tight and, you know, tighter here. But I guess it was, and if it starts pulling down, no, it's because it's too big for me, but we're gonna work with it, okay? So, I love the fact that it has all these cutouts all throughout the outfit, and then I'm styling it with another Shein panties because it has a cutout at the crotch, and it is comfortable, just a little bit too big. I'm afraid that it's gonna pull down or pull off or something like that. It's easy to put on. All you do is like pull it all the way up. You have to be careful to sort of align this to make sure that it goes where you want it to go. Okay, so that's the only thing apart from that. It is very easy to pull off, and there is the possibility that, you know, this will break while you're trying to put it on. So you have to be very, very careful in trying to put it on to make sure that it doesn't break off. But apart from that, I think it's a fabulous, fabulous lingerie that you can wear for Netflixing and chilling. Isn't that the expression? I think the expression is Netflix and chill. So you can wear it for Netflixing and chilling, okay? Or you can wear it for lounging around the house. But I think it's very comfortable, and I think it's sensual and sexy, and it's for everyone that wants to get in touch with their inner sensual self, okay? So this is the look. You have to be careful such that there are no, not too much side boobage. You have to watch that, okay? But all in all, I do like the outfit. I think it's a very nice lingerie. It's cute. It's fab. It's comfortable. It'll be good for a night. a night Netflixing and chilling. So comment down below and let me know what you think of it. So let me go ahead and do the Fashionista Professor showcasing or modeling of this fabulous, fabulous, fabulous lingerie. So hold.
We'll be right back.
That's for the fashionista professor showcasing of this lingerie. What do you think of it? Comment down below and let me know which of the lingeries I've showcased that you prefer. And I appreciate you watching. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being with us. I hope you enjoy the vlog as much as I enjoy making the vlog for you all. So if you have not already subscribed, please do hit the subscribe button here or here, depending on where the icon may be on your screen. And please do turn on the notification such that you'll be notified when next I upload a vlog. And so till next time, when next I upload another vlog, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being with us. Kisses. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Kisses from far away. Que merci. Mm-hmm.